cars and semi-trucks backed up for miles on I-8 going to and from San Diego, all because of this.
Rockslides that developed during the height of the storm. Some very large boulders came down.
The heavy rain from post-tropical cyclone Hilary causing boulders the size of school buses to crash down on eastbound Interstate 8. It happened Sunday afternoon. Everett Townsend with California Department of Transportation said there's only one way to clear them off the road.
Drilling in